Oh, hey, let's talk about minerals.
We get minerals from Earth. But we don't have to eat rocks to get minerals. Plants, they soak up the water and the minerals from Earth. And whoever eats those plants will get the minerals in their body. For example, broccoli has the mineral calcium. Calcium is so good for our bones, for our teeth. And it's so important that we have a variety of plants, so we have a variety of minerals. But we don't have to eat rocks to get minerals.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!